question for you. Anyone know where we can find Mimir's other eye?
Oh. That's... I'm sorry. As a matter of fact, Odin asked me to... He wanted me to build a... He showed it to me, you see, and I... The coin! Sorry, will you excuse me?
Well, that was useless.
You know, it was about that same time that Odin came around looking for me to build a statue with some sort of hidden compartment. Now, that not being a weapon and the Aesir being a bunch of pox-speckled cockers, I too saw fit to decline. But I know we got it built just the same.
What was the statue?
It's that one of Thor out there flashing his sack to the lake.
The statue that the serpent ate.
Sorry about that. Feeling much better.
How are we supposed to look inside the snake?
Inside?
Okay.
We'd better go see what the world serpent has to say about that. Well, lads, I don't know what lies ahead, but now would be a good time to make sure your gear is ready for...
Probably going to regret this.
Is the statue lost to us?
He thinks it might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside. By the by, he's not wild about it either.
What's that down there?
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Oh, so damn creepy.
I've never been in a giant's belly either. How about you, Father?
Never one that was not trying to eat me.
You really should expect that sort of response at this point.
Oh, it's so creepy.
Here we go.
Still alive. It appears my armor is glowing. I was not aware of that. That's pretty cool.
Funny. I used to dream about getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that statue.
This is crazy.
Smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. Bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
You're so weird. The water kind of burns in here. That is water, isn't it?
Aye.
I don't think so. Probably more... acid snake bile.
There's something down there.
There, the hammer.
There is a dock inside of this serpent.
I see something over there.
Ugh. See, where did you go, kid? Okay, I see. How does this one work?
I don't think that ever got close enough, but I feel like it could.
There's that step done. What is the next step? We are in business.
Mimir, any idea where Odin hid your eye?
No, it's not like I can still see through it.
Okay, let's see here what we have. Is this it? Oh, what do we know?
Yep, that's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
Here. Something good. I don't know. Let's get out of here.
How does it feel, Mimir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, But it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yodnar. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
Fate is another lie told by the gods,
yes, of course. You really are your father's son, you know.
So how do we get back out?
We signal.
Hold on! What's going on?
That was not.
Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
What's happening to us?
Nothing good. Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
What in the world is happening? Holy crap. The serpent.
Boy.
I'm good. I think I'm getting kind of used to this. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Freya. We can still trust her. Right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is, then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea? Any idea at all? What you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel! I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize
I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You... I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again?
Let's dance, pretty boy. Come on, let's go, let's roll.
Turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What?
What is that? I can feel this. Oh, I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
That.
You will not do this!
What's going on? Is Freya trying to kill us?
No. Do you hear the wind? We are moving.
That arrow. Baldur punched the mistletoe?
In the quiver strap, yes. Mistletoe harmed him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers.
She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it! I can reason with him!
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
Can't stop me! No one can!
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
Great.
Don't touch him. This will all be over soon.
There!
It's going
hell?
To feel so rewarding now. Incredible! I feel! Freezing!
Stop hurting my boy!
Look out!
move. Oh man, she put the pinky ring on me. I don't care. No giant pinky ring's gonna stop me. Fuck this thing is. What happens when you have get in the middle of a damn domestic situation? Talking about. No!
Both of you, you've done what even the Allfather himself could not. I've never felt more alive! Ironic, isn't it? What?
Yeah, you're finna catch a beat down, dude! Fuck yeah! Father, son, beat down! Oh, stop hitting yourself! Yeah! Chop that wood! Oh, I'll leave it to you to go and ruin a good thing. Kick snow in his face, kid. You should have kicked snow in his face, man.
Help yourself. Can you, mother? No matter what I do or say, you won't stop interfering in my life.
I was just trying to protect you. I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
No. No. We can't. Because I will never forgive. You still need to pay. Lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop.
I know.
What? No, Father!
I love you.
I love you.
must be better than this.
Down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy, listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not who have been. Who I was is not who you'll be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. We should finish this journey while I still have strength.
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing. But she seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's Temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
Why did Baldur say
Odin must have convinced him that following you...